This Planet for the week ending June 1st, 2018. Hawaii's erupting Kilauea volcano blew volcanic smog, or VOG, southwestward for thousands of miles, casting a pall over the Marshall Islands. Meanwhile, scientists in Hawaii say that tiny strands of volcanic glass fibers blowing in the wind near Kilauea's lava flows could damage the eyes and lungs of those who come in contact with them. Meteorologists warned islanders with respiratory problems to stay indoors to avoid exposure to the VOG. Scientists have recorded video of a 500-mile shark highway in the Pacific Ocean off Costa Rica. They tied small cameras to bloody shark bait and dragged the lures across the ocean floor for nearly 2 weeks before they finally located the highway. Over 16 species of shark and many fish take advantage of the strong current between Costa Rica and the Galapagos Islands to hitch a speedy ride south. Scientists will use the video to make a case that the route should be designated as a protective wildlife corridor. Mosquitoes appear to be more prone to bite during droughts and in arid climates. That's because the insects need blood to stay hydrated, as well as for its protein content, according to new research. Stagnant pools of water formed when it rains produce ideal breeding conditions for the mosquitoes, but when the pools dry up, the disease-carrying pests are likely to become more aggressive. The discovery could lead to new ways to fight mosquito-borne diseases such as malaria, West Nile virus, dengue, and Zika. For This Planet, I'm Steve Newman.